What's up guys, today I'm going to be doing a quick tutorial on how I edit my videos. So let's just start up a new project. And we're using CapCut because it's free and it's really good and really easy to use. So first we import our video. Now I am Norwegian, so I obviously have Norwegian words instead of English words. So we're just going to import this video, and this is a really short video, but we can make it even shorter. First, you can see I was kind of like waiting to kind of warm up to do like a tutorial, like, what's up guys? I think I will be doing that in a few seconds. Okay guys, so I just bought the battle pass and I currently have 340 stars. So let's claim all the pages from 1 to 12. This is gonna be a whole lot. So you can see here that I start talking here because there's when the volume goes up. So I'm just gonna start like a little bit before, so it's kind of silent. And okay guys, so so that's a good start. Okay, so what we're gonna do now is we're actually going to import the same video on top of each other, because you know we need a face cam, right? So as you can see here, we can just kind of make the face cam be on like the top of the screen, kind of, if you know what I mean. So let's just do that real quick. And we also have to change the ratio to TikTok frame ratio, or the platform I use is YouTube Shorts. So let's just do that real quick. Now we just change the ratio, and now we can put this in the top corner, like here maybe, yeah, that looks good. And then we just put this all the way up here, and we obviously have to trim it. Okay, so now we have it in kind of the right place. Now we just have to kind of make it so the whole video doesn't like block over this one, because this is on top, you know. We can do that by just taking this under right here like that, so you don't need to cut anything. And now since this is on top, this looks like it's on top, but it's actually not. So that's kind of cool. Now we can see that if we just zoom in a little bit like this, but we make it just the right size so it doesn't block our face cam. So let's just do that. Yeah, that looks good. Yeah. Okay, so now we have the right sizes, you know, for the videos. Now we can start cutting and adding effects and stuff. So let's do that. Okay, so we're gonna start off by shortening down this video so it's the same kind of timing as this one. So we're just gonna make them equally as short. Yeah, there. Okay, so now we have to mute the video now we just have to mute the video without the face cam, because that's obviously the video where my voice is kind of matching with the video. So let's just mute the Fortnite video. Now you can see that the thing matches. Okay guys, so I just bought the battle pass and I currently have 340. So now you can see that it matches with my voice. And actually, we're just going to do one quick thing, because this is a battle pass review where we can make it so that we see the battle pass and the rewards rather than just like Valeria over here. So we just make it like this, and we can do it so we can also see the battle stars. I think this is a pretty good layout, and now we can start like cutting and stuff. Okay, let's do it. Tastes good like soul food. Okay, so here I made a mistake. I had to say it again because I was like, whoops. So I'll just cut it so it looks right, you know? Yeah. Parked up outside in the old school. The new me back with the OU.
The dog always finds his way back home, and it's so true. Later on, fall through and pop one. You know the model, smoke something, drink something, pop one.
Okay, so now we made the first cut, and the video is already short enough to use as a YouTube short video, because it's under 1 minute and 30 seconds, as you can see here. So we can already kind of upload it, but we have to add some effects to make it, you know, popping and interesting to watch, so you actually watch the video and don't just... Oh, here's a video, and I didn't edit it, I just added a face cam, and here it is, you know, just watch it. Yeah, nobody's gonna watch that, you know? They're gonna watch 5 seconds and scroll past it. So, we just cut out everything we don't need, it's probably gonna be short enough, add some effects, and then people will actually watch it. So, let's just cut a little bit more, as I showed you, and then we can add facts.
Got your hand on my Glock while your ass ride shotgun. High stakes, risk it every day. I know fucking ugly niggas just not fun.
Since now we're actually reviewing the rewards we got, we can just move this to the center of the screen. Nice, like that. So now all the emotes, all the rewards, everything, all the skins are in the center of the screen.
I have to zero out the fade because I'm not one. So smoke something, drink something, pop one. 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 Smoke something, drink something, pop one.
I've just realized that I have to cut something really small, so you can't really cut it without zooming in. And how do you zoom in? You just click this really simple feature here, and just boop. So it becomes much clearer where you have to cut.
Smoke some, drink some, pop one. 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 Smoke some, drink some, pop one.
Okay guys, so I'm currently done like cutting and everything. Let's add some effects, you know? Okay guys, so let's do some effects. So there is one thing I want to do first, and that is I want to make this voice, this sound, a little bit lower, because As you have probably heard while I was editing this video, it's really high pitched. So we want to like tune that down so it doesn't ruin your ears when you're watching it.
On the front seat, it's all getting ran through. That ball with it. Yeah, I'm in a camp call with it. Yeah, I made phone calls with it. Yeah, I made prank calls with it. Yeah, in H-Town lately, where you find me? Yeah, ride city, no ID. Yeah, back of the biz, Wi-Fi.
Okay, so now they're all 20.5, and now we can add some effects. Okay, so the effects we're going to be adding to this short are like sped up and like images and videos on the screen. So right here I said the word battle pass, which is a very common word in Fortnite videos, Fortnite YouTube short videos. So we can just go to Google and search up the Fortnite Chapter 5 Season 1 Battle Pass. Let's just do that.
Smoke some, drink some, pop one. Smoke some,
Okay, so I have the arrow pinpointed on just after I said battle pass. So now we can just click import, and then we can just click downloads and the newest. Yes, it's obviously this one, so we can just pop this right into here. And you can see it's transparent, it's everything. We can just pop this in. So I think it's good right there. It's in there for like 1 second and then it's out. That's an effect, you know? Now we edited it and this is how it looks.
I just bought the battle pass and I currently have 300.
So that looks pretty good. And now we can just find some other words and just add some pictures, maybe add some numbers if we say some. Yeah, let's just do that, you know? Okay.
Smoke some drinks on pop one. Smoke some drinks on pop one. Smoke some drinks on pop one.
Okay, so here, I just noticed that I said I have 304 stars, and this is a really good thing because now we can just cut it, and it's its own segment where I said 304 stars. And the thing we can do here is we just zoom in on the stars. So now you can see how many stars I have very clearly in the video.
Smoke some drinks on pop one. Smoke some drinks on pop one. Smoke some drinks on pop one.
Okay, so here I said, oh my god, and this is another thing you can add, just like big popping words. You see that on TikTok, on Shorts, on Reels, Spotlight even. Every single day when you scroll, it's just Fortnite videos with big text, you know? I just bought the battle pass. It's I just bought the battle pass, and it's big, huge, everybody like, whoa. And everybody wants to see, okay, this is really fun. So here I just said,
oh my god.
So here I just said, oh my god. And we can, then we can just add that as like a text, you know? Okay, so here I said 100, and I just keep counting all the V-Bucks I get from the Battle Pass. I ended up at 700, if you haven't watched the video. But let's just add like 1 out of question mark, and then 200 out of question mark, and then 300. And then we can just, at the end, we can say 700 V-Bucks, you know? So it's big and popping.
Yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine.
So while I was making this video, my headset actually went out of battery because it's a Bluetooth headset, so you have to charge it and stuff. So it went out of battery, so the last segment of the video is just going to be a voiceover. Yeah. Okay, guys, so I just basically continued with editing and adding in all these effects and the numbers and the VBook picture and everything, and yeah, just vibe with the music, you know?
I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 713.
Okay, guys, so here I just went into Google and went on YouTube to see if I could find any, like, good music tracks to play on in the short, you know? As kind of a baseline, background music kind of type. But I ended up not finding anything I particularly liked. So what I ended up doing is I went to the CapCut menu and just found some good music there. So yeah.
I'm sipping low key in Onyx, find a rider. When I'm pulling up right beside you, pop star Lil Mariah. When I take skit game wireless, throw a stack on the Bible. Never Snapchat or took Molly. She fall through plenty, her and all her guineas. Yeah, we at the top floor, right there off Doheny. Yeah, oh no, I can't fuck with y'all. Yeah, when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong. Yeah, saucing in the city, don't get misinformed. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you. Brr, brr, brr. Yeah, we gon' do some things you can't relate. Yeah,
okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, leave a subscribe, leave notifications on. And also, make sure to leave a follow on my Twitch channel, which is TTV Sponge. It's a really good channel, and I stream Fortnite. Yeah, for not competitive actually. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. This was a different kind of type of video. Leave a comment about what you thought about it and if you want me to do another one. And yeah, goodbye.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah.